Hey, this is Dr. Joe Feuerstein with the MD Minute. Thanks for tuning in again. And today I want to talk about acid-base balance in the body and food. I see a lot of patients who are very interested in food and very interested in this theory that somehow acid-base balance, certain foods are acidic, certain foods are more alkaline, and if you eat the right ones, it will have health benefits. So it turns out that there is something to this. A study just published in a European diabetes journal by the name of Diabetologia, coming out of researchers in France, analyzed data from over 64,000 French women. They were followed for 14 years, and they looked at many health things, including their diet. When they looked at the diet, they rated their level of acid-taking foods versus base alkaline taking foods. And what they found was that acid-based foods would be things like meat and fish and yogurt and sodas. And they looked at how much they were eating that, and then they compared it to vegetables and fruit and other such as things and other types of dairy. And the results after 14 years are absolutely intriguing. It turned out that if your diet was high in acidic foods, you had a 70% increased risk of developing type 2 diabetes compared to those who were on a more alkaline diet. So here we have it. My take on this, ladies and gentlemen, is that acid-base balance in food actually makes sense. We're looking for an alkaline diet, a diet high in fruits and vegetables, because this seems to help with both acid-base balance and health in general. Dr. Joe Feuerstein for the MD Minute. Namaste.